Generally, we think of outputs as writing to a file system or to a database. However, if you've ever worked with cloud platforms like AWS, you'll know that when you write to a database such as DynamoDB, you're actually just calling the AWS API. So if your inputs are APIs and your outputs are APIs, you can start to imagine how all of these hexagons could connect together into a giant honeycomb application.